All right, what's up, guys? ZHRKS here, playing some more Heroes of the Storm. I need some support champions for our daily quest, so I'm gonna go ahead and we're gonna be playing Kara Zim here today. We'll see you guys in the battlefield.
Yitar, guide my path.
All right, here we are, guys, on the temples. The temple. I just forgot the name. Anyway, our team is Vala, Jaina, Nova, Gazlo, Kara Zim. Their team is Gaara, Sonya, Muradin, Lilia, Nova. Their team is going to be extremely tanky. We are a heavy assassin group. So I was planning on going damage, but I think I'm going to have to run a very, very healing based build. This I've not tried with Kara Zim. I've always gone straight damage. So we're going to play a little bit of different. We're going to head here straight for the vision and see. I don't know if our whole team's coming here or not. Usually this is the place to go. Looks like their team is after me. See if I can heal us up. Kind of be in their face a little bit. See if we can get our damage on them a little bit here with our Vala. If we can support her. Get her some damage. Try to rip this Sonya off of her. I'm gonna die as well. That's kind of what I was afraid of, that they're gonna be way too tanky for us. Especially with the Lili for their heals. Gonna head to the middle lane. Let Gazlo do what he does best. Setting up turrets and being by himself. I should be able to run mid. Hopefully keep Vala alive. Hopefully Nova and Jaina can do pretty alright by themselves. And we're just going to push this lane out as much as we can. Go ahead and use our E here, which is a deadly reach, which gives us a lot of attack speed. There's a Nova right here. See if we can push this Nova off. Nicely done. Okay, so anyway, our deadly reach, your next basic attack increases your attack speed by and range by 100% for 2 seconds. Super awesome, go top, I've got this, let Nova roam. Okay, I can do that. We're gonna have to get the towers anyway, but I'm gonna grab this vision really quick, and then I'm gonna go actually help this Jaina take down this Lili if I can. I'm gonna hop on her. Just jump on this Lili, just gotta stick to the Lili, that's our main goal. He'll our Jaina just a little bit. See if we can take down this Sonya.
Now the rest.
Our Vala wanted our help here. See if I can't really get there without her. I don't know if she's coming back this way or not. I pushed our W on accident. We pushed him out of here, which is super good. This Nova. Oh, I got hit by the Guardian. Of course, that's a clone, not the real Nova. I don't think I can take a cigar, especially with the Nova in the way. Unless our whole team comes out to fight me. We should be taking that over, but I guess our Jaina decided to go back. I'm not really sure what happened up there. Maybe a healing ward is the better option here. Go ahead and throw that on our four, just so we can try to keep our teammates alive, if I can think of words of what we want to use here. Rolling up to the top because this is where we have to be at this moment. I don't know if there's anything we can really do though, because their whole team is going to be up here. We did do a lot to that Lili, though I think I overcommitted just a little bit right there. This Muradin wanted to jump in on us. I'm not sure what that was. It must have been an ability from Muradin that I don't really know about. Let's throw down our healing ward right here just to try to keep us all alive on our turrets. Hop on this Lili, see if we can do enough damage to her. That's probably a fake Nova. Go ahead and heal us, see if I can hop out of here. He's gonna jump on top of me. And we died again. So far, we're doing pretty bad. They've gotten pretty much all, I think they got both of the temples, the shrines, whatever these are called exactly. Whatever you want to call them. They got pretty much most, not if not all, of the shots out of him.
It seems a hero has taken my advice and left the battle.
I've died 3 times. Maybe it's just me that's doing bad. Obviously, I'm going to be terrible at this healing build because I don't know anything about a healing build. Because I'm not typically a healer in any way, shape, or form. Let's see. Breath of Heaven heals a second time. We'll go ahead and grab that just to try to heal even more. That's not going to be the real... Well, that is the real one. That's interesting. That the real one would show up first. That usually does not happen. We're going to go ahead and roam top here, see if we can pick out the Zagara, but she is going to know I'm here. So I'm going to go ahead and grab this vision before we go up there. Murden is right behind me. But we should be able to do quite a bit of damage to this Zagara. Though our... Okay. I was like, I don't know where she's going. I don't know where Nova was doing. Trine is up in the bottom, temple is up in the bottom, I guess is what it's called, because I'm being really bad today. Push this Murden out just a little bit. Apparently he's a little scared of me, I don't know why, because he could totally destroy me. Who is behind me? Murden's still behind me. There's a Lili. I'm gonna die here if I stick here. Let's see if we can get back to our teammates. Put ourselves up. A little bit of damage to this Sonya. Pick her out. Go ahead and throw our healing ward up right here. Just keep everyone that's back in here alive a little bit more. See if we can take out this enemy Nova. Heal up our Jaina. Keep our Vala alive. Jump on the Lili. See if we can take this Lili out. Don't have any abilities to jump on them, but hopefully we can tank enough of it. Yeah, for Vala to get a kill, or Nova to get a kill. Beautifully done. Good dodge by our Vala. Kill the rest of things in here and gain this temple. We're gonna go ahead and we're going to... this is a hard choice. We'll pick up the Divine Palm just because we're gonna go for a full heal build. Typically, I do like the 7-sided strike. It is a lot of damage. It's super nice. But we're going to try this heal build out. Go ahead and go to the sippy cup back here. Because that is an awesome name for the fountain. Granted by MF Palutime. If you guys did not watch him, I would be very surprised because he is a great Heroes of the Storm YouTuber. And he does some awesome work over on his channel. So I highly recommend him. We may pick up the Bruiser Camp. See if we can stop these... Jump on this Lili here. She got caught in the Jaina's ultimate. Heal us both up here just a little bit. Push this lane out. Oh god. Dodge the roaches. Heal us up again. We should get a second pop on that. Boom. That's weird. The bruiser just like stepped on her. What is it called? Her creep tumor? I totally just busted it open. I'm gonna head back to here. Got hit by the blind. It's totally fine. F you, I have zoom. Ow. Ooh, that doesn't work very long. Throw our healing ward up right here, just in case. Obviously doesn't heal quite as much as I'd hoped it would. Oops. Activated our E on accident. Totally fine. She landed that hit, which would be super nice. We might be able to actually just kill her. As long as we can just reach up to her. Got the Sonya. I'm probably gonna die for it. Oh yeah. Nope. I'm gonna be able to get away right here. Pop our heal. Should heal again. Nicely done. Beautiful, beautiful. I'm gonna go ahead and we can go back and use the sippy cup back here. We got there, Lily. Let's see, what do we want to pick up here? We can get a spell shield upon taking damage that reduces restorations of disables. I think we'll just go ahead and pick up Fist of Fury here just to give us a little bit more damage to our healing. Go ahead and take out this Nova. See if we can turn on the Muradin. Probably wasn't the best person to throw that on. Throw down our healing ward here. See if we can keep our Gazelle alive. Beautifully done. Beautifully done. Where is my foe? Go ahead and mount up. Because there's nothing else here to do but sit and watch the temple do its work. I must retreat. And we'll head down with this Nova to help her take this temple. I'm on my way. We are super ahead now. We were doing what seemed to be really bad off at the beginning. But now we're doing phenomenal. Do a bunch of damage to this Lily. Sweep to her once again. She's gonna pop her ult. Not gonna be nearly enough. I have no idea where her team is. See if we can keep our Nova alive. Tank at least one of these shots for her. And I was gonna be able to get away. Super beautiful. Our Vala is probably screwed. I'm gonna have to get out of here. Let's see if we can jump to our minion here. 5 seconds on our sippy cup, though they took it out. I'm out of mana. I'm out of health. There's not really too much I can do to help these guys without getting myself killed. So I might have to pretty much just give this temple up to them. Although our Jaina and our Gazelle are doing some pretty good work down there. As well as our Nova, she should hopefully be able to take that Sonya out as long as she can get past these minions. Get the snipe off. Beautiful. Beautiful! Oh, our Gazelle is gonna die. I'm not anywhere near close enough to help her. Our Jaina is probably also screwed unless I can hop to her. Nope, she is done for. There is a huge wave right here that must be dealt with. Let's see, what else do we have? Increased circle of life. Move blind slowness increases both life healing by 10%. Let's go ahead and grab that. Heal our... Wow, that was a little big, big boost to our healing. That was actually a lot more surprising than I thought it was going to be. I don't know why their team isn't attacking us. We should probably capture the mercenary camp. If not the boss, even. Take out this last siege camp. Grab the health club. We do need the boss at some point in the near future. Nicely done. Should be able to take out this Lily pretty easily. Get owned. And we're gonna take out this Muradin. Maybe. Maybe not. I thought we could. But his Dork Toss got a little bit further away than I expected it to get. Let's see if we can stop this Sonya. Nicely done. Our Vala is out of mana. Our Nova's gonna have to go in by herself. She goes in. We can definitely take up this siege camp. There's our E. Our Q is Radiant Dash. That's a jump to allies or enemies in case you did not notice. And immediately hits with a basic attack, and our W is Breath of Heaven, which gives a AoE heal, which we have increased with Echo of Heaven, which lets it hit twice, and then a Circle of Life, which gives it a 10% increase bonus. We're gonna come down here with our Vala. I like how she's riding a Treasure Goblin. It's great. It's such a weird mount. And use our E. An ultimate we did pick up was Divine Palm, which protects the ally from death, causing them to be healed for a lot 2,300 health if they take fatal damage in the next 3 seconds. And just kill this really quickly. And then we should be able to grab that and then head up to the top one, see if we can stop them from taking this top temple. Just keep running. They killed our fort with the temples. Our Jaina is crazy and should not be anywhere near their team. She's gonna die, right? I can't reach her. Goodbye. Oh my hell. We're screwed. Get ulted, bitch. Beautiful. Okay, nice guys. Me and this Vala are just wrecking crew. Wrecking face. Give her a good job. Broke out right there. Well, thank you. Did some good work there. Let's see. This pawn cooldown reset to 5 seconds, the hero does not die. Grant shield to all nearby enemies. Restores mana, radiant dash charges. We'll go ahead and grab storm shield here just to give our whole team a little bit of extra survivability. Gonna go ahead and push out the mid lane. We probably should pick up the boss. We're not gonna be able to get the boss anytime soon. I'm gonna die here by myself. Go ahead and pop our shield. Good ult. Just keep running. Might have to ult her. Ooh, I'm gonna die. Nicely done. Nice pickup by Nova. They do know that she is around. Question is, can she pick up the mirror? She's not gonna be able to take the Meriden out with her ability. She's not quite that strong. If she could get a whole 2-round rotation, maybe. Temple is up in the middle. I do not believe they're gonna be able to try to go for boss. If they do go for boss, that would be very crazy of them. This might not necessarily be a bad thing. It'd be crazy. We are kind of throwing this. They have almost caught back into us up in level. My phone is vibrating. I don't know what. Who needs me? Who's texting me? Let's see, where is everybody going? Where is our Nova? She's chilling right there. Gazelle is heading mid. Throw down a turret, and I think it's just attacking the hunter killer, which kind of sucks. He did push them out, though. The Nova is sitting right there. I am coming. Our Nova is also on the way. Should be able to push these guys out. Ooh, if I don't die. I ulted myself like 4 times, but it's fine. We're still going to be able to pick up quite a bit of damage. Was that their actual Nova? That their Nova is so bad. Good ice block. She's still gonna die. Sadly, her Nova's ability did not, her Nova's snipe, her Q did not come off of cooldown quite soon. Did you see that? Their decoy like shot the snipe that way? That was so bad of her. Like, why would the decoy do that? I don't know. I didn't know they would just shoot it randomly. Nice and done. We've done a whole lot of damage. Should go for the boss pretty soon.
My temple's power has been expended.
I have a huge wave of... Oh, that's just the Nidus one. That looks crazy on the map. It looks like a whole bunch of dots. Why did she put an Ida Swarm right in the middle of the lane? That's such a weird spot for their Zagara to put an Ida Swarm. I'm gonna go ahead and pick up the Siege Camp if I can. I should be able to solo it, I do believe. We all have our full abilities. My hand is off a key, apparently. Because I totally pushed E and it popped my shield, which was I was like, what? Kill him. Teammates are here to help me push this. Should be able to mount. Looks like they are going for the boss. Let's see if we can't do our shield here. Ult ourselves. Beautiful, beautiful. Take this boss from them. But they worked so hard to get. Because we're dicks like that. We'll go ahead and pick up this other siege camp. Activate our Q, or E, and hit our Q. Mount up. Go to these temples, and this will probably be GG, to be honest. Seconds, I'm gonna go up here and push this, even though I should probably be supporting my team. But this wave was very large. That should be good enough, hopefully. Now all I have to mainly do is focus on getting this temple with our Jaina. And that should be enough to help anybody that's down there do what we need to do. Say what you need to say. Beautiful, beautiful. And GG! So guys, that was a really good game. I can't believe we turned around that quickly. I felt like we were going to lose that one at the beginning, but we actually didn't do that bad. I'm not sure if my healing build was exactly the best healing build. But, you know, it works out all in the end, I guess. But thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, comment on the video, and see you guys next time. Peace!
I want to get in there, but the bomb is dying.
I'm going! I'm coming in!